Okay, here's the setup that we've got. I've got the Pololu stepper motor driver hooked to a stepper. And I've got an Atmel 1 Mega 168 connected up. Let's fire it up. Now the wire looks like it's not in the same place. It's because it's actually slipping on the shaft. It's not because the stepper is losing steps. But everything's functioning. And I found out if I tried running it less than 40 microseconds between steps, it started to skip out and lose steps about 37 microseconds or so. But right now, it's solid. It's been running for about an hour or two. That's working well.